hotress is a structure built with the intention of making it difficult for enemies to attack by building a fortress with rocks and soil on the top or slope of a mountain, and to make it easier for allies to look down and defend. According to the location of the fortress is divided into the Teme type and the Pogok type. The Teme style is a method in which the fortress surrounds the top of the mountain as if it were surrounded by a rim along the 7th and 8th ridges. In this mountain fortress, many used for short-term battles. Pogok style is a fortress built to expand the usable area of the fortress by allowing a valley to enter the fortress wall and to allow residents to normally live and fight the earth because there is a water source. Odusansong in Paju is a Teme-style stone fortress portioned by Gwanmi-sung, the northern outpost of Baekje, and is located on the road where the Han River and the Imjin River meet and flow into the West Sea. Odusansong fortress was a strategic point controlling the lower reaches of Han River during the Hanseong Baekje era. Odusansong, where the Unification Observatory is located, has been important since the Three Kingdoms period. Baekje, Goguryeo, and Silla fought fiercely and occupied this place in turns. There are no high mountains around, so you can see North Korea to the west and the Gimpo Plain to the south at a glance. Now the Unification Observatory stands at the top of Odusansong Fortress. Imjin River is a river that originates in Masikryong in the east and flows into the West Sea. In the Three Kingdoms period, as a historical battlefield between Goguryeo, Baekje, and Silla, the Imjin River was called Chiljung River.